different things people focus on in the paper, but they have a lot more flexibility with growingup.com.